An Indigenous colleague recently shared this thought with me. Gillian, we're all newcomers on Mother Earth. My name is Gillian Mason. I am the CEO of the Toronto Region Immigrant Employment Council, or TRIEC for short. Whether we arrived here yesterday or generations ago, we all share the experience of finding our place and contributing to the communities we call home. Today, as we celebrate and welcome our newest Torontonians at the 10th edition of the Toronto Newcomer Day, let us embrace their journeys, their courage, their dreams, and their aspirations. Each newcomer brings a unique story, a wealth of experience, and a spirit of resilience, which enriches our neighborhoods, our schools, our workplaces, and our cultural tapestry. Toronto thrives because of the contributions of all who have arrived here, seeking new opportunities, refuge, and a fresh start, and who call it home. As we celebrate the resilience and diversity of our city, let's remember that this day is not just about acknowledging newcomers, but also recognizing the collective effort of our community to foster inclusivity and support. We at TRIEC are committed to supporting newcomers in navigating their career paths and integrating into the workforce. We understand the unique challenges and opportunities that come with starting afresh in this new country. To all newcomers, we know you are not alone. So know that, because TRIEC is here to support you, whether through our mentoring partnership program, through our networking opportunities, or the various resources we've designed to help you to succeed. Because your success is our success. And together, we can build a stronger, more inclusive Toronto. If you'd like to learn more about us, please visit our website at TRIEC.ca. That's TRIEC.ca. Have a wonderful Newcomer Day. Thank you.